A 15-year-old Chattanooga boy who was shot in the head Sunday morning has died. Ollie Trey Peters was a high school freshman for only a week and a half. Now he'll never get to go to prom, play varsity sports, or get his diploma. Peters, who attended Tyner Academy, died Tuesday at a local hospital. At 15, he's the youngest homicide victim in Chattanooga this year, and police are still searching for a suspect.